I'm about to enter a Nubian house here in Aswan, and just beside the entrance there is a very big shop here for selling all the herbs that are sold in Aswan, that you can find in Aswan city. They are very, very nice, very big collection. For example, I can see here all sorts of pepper, all the colors of pepper, green pepper, yellow, red and black. I can also find here saffron, and oregano right there, oregano, and mint that the Egyptian used in yogurt and also in drink when they drink tea. And there is also the hibiscus flower, the cinnamon, the hibiscus flower over here, which we drink by putting it in water, boiling water, leaving it to cool or drinking it hot. So really a very big variety and collection of herbs and spices. So when you come to visit a Nubian house in a Nubian village in Aswan, don't forget to pass by these spice shops and get yourself what you need.
Being close to the borders of Egypt, Nubia composed a remarkable caravan station for traders coming from African countries, especially Sudan. They bring over many types of merchandise, including camels, leather, accessories made of ebony and ivory, and herbs and spices. Herbs are used in Egypt on a vast scale, both in medicinal purposes and body and skin care ones. All their kinds are well known by the Egyptian women, who prefer them rather than using chemical products, as the natural herbs have no side effects or undesired reactions to the users. Herbs include oregano, wormwood, rosemary, peppermint, and basil. Spices, on the other hand, are used mildly in the Egyptian food in order not to destroy the natural flavor of the vegetables, which are well known to be naturally tasty here. The Nubians sell fresh spices of all kinds, like coriander, cardamom, cumin, black and white and green pepper, and hot red ones too. In the spice market of Aswan or in a Nubian village, you'll also find savager or black cumin, basil and cinnamon. There are dried flowers and plants sold as beverages like hibiscus or karkadeh, and tamarind and karub. Cleaning natural materials are sold at the spices shops too, like Egyptian loofah or sponge, and blue powder, and scratching stones for heels and elbows, and natural deodorants for the armpits. When you come to Egypt, don't miss a stop at the spices shops in the Nubian villages or in the bazaars of Luxor and Aswan, which is famous also for its wonderful spice market.
Thank you.